unnecessary, but it happened, and I take the consequences, and that's it.
Maybe you could use a bit more practice on the circuit. Is it also because of the format? What happened?
I don't want to blame anything else but myself. Ultimately, it was my mistake and my responsibility, and yeah, there's nothing really else to say. I take that and have to move on.
Everything good within the team after contact between you guys from yesterday?
Oh, yes. Yeah, no worries at all.
Siinä Nyck de Vries otti kaiken omaan piikkiinsä, ei halua syyttää yhtään ketään tästä omasta virheestään. Viime kaudella nähtiin se yksi stunttikisa, jossa Nyck de Vries ajoi pisteille Williams-ratissa. Mutta nyt jos mietitään tätä hänen